right after the responders formed, we trained dozens of volunteers to fill camps. Hey, Miguel, did you hear something? Of course not, because you're dead. An average volunteer takes 132 minutes to set up a camp for the first time. Responder Miguel set up this camp in only 9,999 minutes. Bravo. Miguel has some camp schematics on his terminal in the airport and a camp program holotape. Find them and return here. Miguel, I told you, don't make that chili nearby. It smells too good. I could detect it from the airfield. Why?
Some assistance. Some joker knocked me down and loosened my memory transistor. I can't go on without it, as I'm unable to access the message I need to deliver. It jostled out of my chassis over there, and I cannot replace it myself. Would you do me the favor of gathering it and doing the repair? I can't recall if that's the memory transistor over there, but let's try installing it anyway. I can't be any worse off than I am. Some joker knocked me down and loosened my memory transistor. I can't go on without it, as I'm unable to access the message I need to deliver. It jostled out of my chassis over there, and I cannot replace it myself. Would you do me the favor of gathering it and doing the repair? Thank you! Now I can remember my task perfectly. Now I can finally deliver this long overdue message. I've gotten quite off track here, and I appear to be malfunctioning, but I must deliver that message. If you'd be so kind as to help me get to where I'm going, I am allowed to offer you compensation for your troubles. Come now, I think I know the way. Did you hear something? It must be one of my broken sensors. This job brings me so much joy. Oh, good. I found you. Come back! They'll be so delighted to receive their message. I know it. Nothing there after all. We'll get there soon enough. day to you! Hello there! Does this path look different to you? This message must be delivered. Good day to you! Well, this doesn't look right. That's right, this way. When did it get so fraught with peril around these parts? Someone to look at the loose bits rattling around in here. Just a little further. October 29th, to ensure uninterrupted... Thank you, and have a pleasant day. Oh, hello. I have just completed a successful message delivery, and I am currently not in service. Sorry to disappoint. I'm glad that's done. Mission accomplished. I do hope the message recipient is pleased with my performance and punctuality. Another successful message. When's the next
all responders. This is a top priority message. Radar has spotted an inbound cargo bot. We've got to secure the landing zone so we can make the drop. We need those supplies, but the cargo bot's going to attract attention, so get ready for a fight.
Huh?
loved, always, for everyone. But now that everything is destroyed, it's quite literally now for everyone living the dream. Right, Miguel? It's not enough that I am tethered to an invisible point forever, but the nickname, so uncouth. None of the other volunteer bots had idiotic names. Go over to that nearby clearing and set up your camp. Maybe at a cook fire and a storage container. You can always move your whole camp later if your camp doesn't have all the necessities. Consider using irradiated garbage to add that special touch. It's just so odd to see humans again. Well, the non-rotten kind, anyway.
Thank you. this area does reveal salvage that well-equipped trained personnel can recover. Civilians should remain clear while the bells ring.
Ugh. Yeah.